four. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Steve, 1, 2, 3, 4. Steph, 1, 2, 3, 4. And Mike,
yeah!
Alright, so, decide who you want to go first. When you hear my whistle, we're going to start going, okay?
It's on our back.
Wait. Yeah.
On our back?
On your back. Alright, go down and then back. Go down, where? Yeah, first person to get their team to the end first wins, okay?
Wait, so we go down and back? So, we're going to try to go, try to down and touch the floor. Now, I know it's easy out here. So we're going to try to move it down to this end of the pool. If you don't feel comfortable here, we can go to the shallow end. Hey, we just learned our new mermaid kick. Let's try that out. Try it out our stomachs now. Hands on our sides. Want to make sure we flutter the kick with our feet. Can you start it over?
What we're going to, alright, so what we're going to do now is we're going to try to dive down to the bottom and touch the floor and move that up. Okay? So when we're doing this, we're going to keep the hands on the sides again. We're going to be on our stomachs though, going down. We want to angle down and all of our tenets are still the same. We're going to be looking straight at the floor. We're going to have our hands on our sides, toes pointed down, and legs and flesh with our feet. So, if Michael, can you quickly demonstrate that? If anybody can just kind of look for where he's doing it.
Go to the bottom.
Bottom, yeah. See how he's using his kick?
Beautiful.
Kind of. And then he comes back up. All right, is everybody comfortable doing it?
Beautiful, Mike.
Ready? All right, so let's start it up.
We're not going to the
left. That's what it is, just go to the bottom.
And come back up.
Everybody, yeah.
Mindy, come on over here with us during the class. Okay, so now we have to make a little modification. We want to help, in order to help Barry, we gotta retrieve some things and bring them back. So we get custom being part of their world, but they're not part of our world. In our same groups from earlier, can we just spread out two teams on that side, two teams on this side? Rachel. You four on that side. You guys stay here, and you guys over there.
We're doing it, man. Go. I'm
going to.
Frankly, thank Turtle was watching you guys, and he was liking it too. So, next class, we're gonna take a trip on the Australian Sea Current and go try to help find Nemo. All right, so we'll see you next class. Thanks.